Gandhi's death anniversary. Mrs. Indira Gandhi's full name was Mrs. Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi. She was an Indian politician. She was Prime Minister of India from 1966 to 1977. She was the daughter of Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of India. Her son, Mr. Rajiv Gandhi, later became Prime Minister of India. She married Mr. Feroz Gandhi, who was not related to the civil rights leader, Mr. Mahatma Gandhi. Mrs. Indira Gandhi was the first woman Prime Minister of India. Mrs. Indira Gandhi was assassinated in 1984 at the age of 66. In 1938, Mrs. Indira joined the Indian National Congress Party. After the death of Mr. Lal Bahadur Shastri in 1966, Mrs. Indira Gandhi served as Prime Minister until India held the next election. She won that election in 1967 and Indira Gandhi was Prime Minister of India twice. She served the first time between 1966 and 1977 and the second time between 1980 and 1984. She also studied at the University of Oxford. இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணாதவங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணி பெல் ஐகானை தட்டுங்க. அண்ணா.